Guess I should head to Harry's place soon.
Before I could read it?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
said leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here?
Security.
It didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
These all prisoners?
Holy. Was he here?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
That little spider doesn't stand a chance. Big Spider-Man.
cups. But the small ones, the smallest are often the swiftest. Our security, we've Kraven. So am I. But to me, the answer's obvious.
Kraven.
The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here?
Kenki,
I need you, man.
What is this?
Poison?
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans.
I need to power up the others.
Starting to feel that way. Can't let him hit me!
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Yankee, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Kraven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Kraven.
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestor's sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath. And may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is...
No escape.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Yes! Move! Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Awaken something in Spider, and you in him. Show me more. Well done.
This one.
find an opening. No more negative energy. My powers are back.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
You stay down. Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Powers.
keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
To teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
You're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially
no!
after... Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Mijo, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
I mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
You're right.
more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. You know you all do. You're a failure, Miles. You always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to grow up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You've done me. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles...
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy.
No one listens.